Hi, I'm Devin Vaila.
I'm Frances Smith. We did the poem Fuck by Kim Adonisio.
We discussed this poem in class and we just really enjoyed it because it stuck out because it's different than most poems you read.
Also at the time we were discussing the novel Girl on the Train by Paula Hawkins, and the poem was a really good compliment to that novel. It was really real, and the author of the poem just talked about how the F word can be used as a literary device, and that's similar to what the main character of the novel, her thought on life.
Yeah, and a lot of people like judged her for using the word fuck, but she just thought it was like a beautiful word and just like made her different in society.